Hi, I'm Sophie, and welcome to my world. Today, I've got another STEM, STEAM challenge for you. Now, if you don't know what that stands for, it's science, technology, engineering, art, and math. And today, I've got a really fun one. It's a sweet one, in fact. We're gonna take gumdrops and toothpicks, and we're gonna make the tallest tower we possibly can. That's right, it's a STEAM engineering challenge. Tallest gumdrop tower possible. I'm going to show you how to do it right now. For this STEM challenge, you'll need gumdrops, toothpicks, a plate, a ruler, and if you want, a timer. So the idea here is you can give yourself a time limit. You could say 5 minutes to build the tallest tower, or 10 minutes to build the tallest tower, or just how tall can you build your tower. The thing that's really amazing about this is that this really is all about engineering and figuring out the best way to make the shapes that will support each other to make the stand as tall as you can go. Now, there's a couple different ways you can go, and the best thing is to, you know, let your students try many multiple different ways. But a triangle happens to be an incredibly strong base. And if you use this triangle to create a three-dimensional shape, it's very, very strong. And you can use these to build upon each other. It's a very nice solid shape. This is how, you know, they make geodesic domes. And we can make this by continuing on with the triangle as our base. So let your students, you know, play with different various shapes. And you can also let them play with just doing sort of straight up and down. Okay, I'm gonna make this really tall. Okay, well, what happens if you just go straight up? How long can you do that for? The other thing is you can try making squares. All right, so here you go. There you can see there's a square. And that's strong as well. But then the question is, if you continue up with the square, what happens? If you continue with the diamonds, what happens? If you continue just going straight, what happens? The questions are endless, and it's just a super sweet way of studying science. There you have it, an engineering project that's not only cool, but sweet. For more STEAM challenges, check us out at sophie-world.com.